to check an item off your checklist to notify that it has been completed, all you need to do is double click the box next to the task that you completed. So for example, if I finished typing my rough draft, I would double click this square and it should just highlight that square alone. Then I would right click on the square. This should pop up and all you're going to click is the checkbox, the check mark. And then it should change the box to a check mark, which means you have completed that item.